In the anterior chamber pseudophakic eye, when approached from the limbus, viscoelastic may be helpful when placed over the anterior surface of the lens to protect the corneal endothelium. The laser endoscope is placed through the limbal incision beneath the lens implant and under the iris to access the processes.